Following on from developing his Christmas time tan, Joshua continued his tour of the world's most glamorous dance destinations. Next on the list was the world famous clubbing capital of Shrewsbury.
How many kinds of sweet flowers grow in an English country garden?
Like all good DJs, Joshua knows that the roots of his success are born in his ability to rock any dance floor, no matter where, what, who or why. Take for instance Nitro, the UK's most high-octane tea party. Following on from the previous evening, where he provided a fantastic set warming up for the phenomenal Calvin Harris, Joshua was at the top of his game, fighting fit for his next club mix, a stunning three-deck symphony alongside the mighty Mickey Slim that simply blew the energetic audience away.
Joshua is in the house, this is the Butter Market, aka the Warehouse in Shrewsbury. Tonight is Nitro, basically a bunch of kids get together and have a fucking mental party. And I have to say, it's one of my favourite nights that I play, even if it is on a Sunday night and I'm completely resting, having a beer or something. Yeah, tonight is going to be mental, so let's have a look.
Before embarking on further globetrotting adventures, our hero took time out of his busy schedule for some rest, relaxation and a touch of much-needed beauty sleep. Next stop, the sanguine and salacious Mediterranean Isle of Gozo, just off Malta, for a Christmas Eve party celebrating the more exotic, sunnier side of everyone's favourite winter festival.
I know it doesn't look like Christmas to you guys at home.
No, it's Christmas.
It's Christmas.
We're all friends here. Come on, Alex.
Group hug.
We're
group
all friends hug. Here. We're going to spend Christmas in Malta together, all right? So you're not in London and Norwich.
You came anywhere else.
Yeah, exactly. We are enjoying ourselves. It's Christmas Eve, and we are going to Abbot Major in Malta.
Enjoy the snow. We'll enjoy the kind of overcast sun.
Needless to say, Josh left the club sweaty, panting and ever ravenous for more of his musical muscle, but this was no concern for our man, who had his eye on a much larger and far more daunting prize.
So the Dirty Smart DJ adventures continue. Right now, we're in Hurghada, which is on the Red Sea in Egypt. It's a very, very special night tonight. It's New Year's Eve 2009, and your boy Joshua Roberts is going to be tearing up the main stage at 1:30. And it's going to be fantastic. The buzz here is really good. We'll be walking around the new marina, which if you've been on holiday here, you'll know about. Absolutely awesome for the restaurants and bars and boats, loads of boats. Everyone's talking about tonight, saying they're going to be there front with their hands in the air, which is really, really nice. Made loads of friends here. Used to be a resident a few years ago for these guys. And everybody who was raving back then has grown up a little bit and still raving hard, which is nice. Everyone's excited about tonight, and I can't think of a better place to spend New Year's Eve. So it's an honour to be back. Let's see how we get on.
DJ Joshua Roberts!
So our journey came to an end at the ultimate destination, the clubbing utopia that is and always will be the legendary Ministry of Sound Beach Club out in the Red Sea. Joshua had arrived and he'd brought the party with him. Putting every ounce of energy and life out of the dance floor, he threw it back out there, making the atmosphere resonate and pulse with a tribal consciousness through the sheer force of sound. 2010 was born, and now the stage has been set for this naturally talented DJ to fulfill his true potential and live the dream of his music. So make this year the year you catch Joshua on his meteoric rise to the hallowed halls of the musical elite.
So I've been Joshua Roberts. Thanks for joining me on my Dirty Smart DJ adventure through December. As I'm sure you've seen, there's been some absolutely mental parties. I have to thank everybody who's been involved in the nights, including the crowd. You lot have rocked off big time. I want to wish everybody a happy new year. Enjoy 2010 and be good.